Giovinco forward for Toronto FC. It's Endo, couldn't quite get there. He's gone down, wants a penalty. He's got a penalty. It's a penalty for Toronto FC with 10 minutes to go. Sebastian Giovinco from 12 yards against the 2015 goalkeeper of the year. Giovinco scores, and Toronto FC are leading at Red Bull Arena. Giovinco with his first of no doubt many of the season.